Albuquerque police are investigating a shooting that left one person dead near Lomas in Louisiana. Police responded to the call around 11:30 this morning, where they found a woman inside a car with a gunshot wound. Police have not identified her. No one is in custody at this time.